Attention. Salute. Pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Our scripture. Our scripture, our key verse for today, is Ruth replied, "Don't urge me to leave you or to turn back from you. Where you go, I will go, and where you stay, I will stay. Your people will be my people, and your God, my God." And that comes to us from Ruth chapter 1, verse 16. Today we will have prayer offered by Brother
Robinson. Tell us about it, close our eyes. Oh, Heavenly Father, the one that made us and know everything about us. It's once again, my dear Heavenly Father, you allowed us to assemble, my dear Heavenly Father, in the sanctuary, my Father, that's been dedicated, my Father, Lord, to preaching your word, teaching your word, my dear Heavenly Father, and fellowship, Lord, and prayer, my dear Heavenly Father. And also for this occasion, vacation Bible school, Lord, we thank you, God, for blessing this institution down through the years, my dear Heavenly Father, Lord. This evangelistic effort, my Father, Lord, that has brought men and boys and girls to Christ, and young men and young women, Lord. Thank you for those that have served in the past, my Father. Sister Francis Jones, my dear Heavenly Father, Lord. Thank you, my dear Heavenly Father, for the baton passed on to Sister Ingrid McCants, my Father. Thank you for her faithfulness. She's been running, my dear Heavenly Father, faithfully ever since she had her tongue, my Father. Continue to give her strength and endurance, my dear Heavenly Father, Lord. We can tell by her effort that she's committed, my dear Heavenly Father, Lord. Just keep her in your tongue of love and care. Thank you for every teacher, Lord, every parent that sent your kids out there, but most of all, thank you for these children.
Thank you, Lord.
They are a treasure to us, my dear Heavenly Father. They are our future, my dear Heavenly Father. They are the gift that you gave us, my Father. Help us, Lord, to nourish them and to teach them about your holy word, Lord, that they may grow up, my dear Heavenly Father, be productive citizens, my dear Heavenly Father, Lord, and faithful Christian workers, my dear Heavenly Father, husbands and wives, my dear Heavenly Father, Lord. One day, one of may you be the president of the United States, Lord. Let them remember, my dear Heavenly Father, Lord, your workers. Jesus Christ's name, we do pray. Bless the pastor of this church, and Lord, bless every member. Jesus' name we do pray. Amen.
Amen. Our song for today is "I'm Ag About You" for my Lord. Right? I'm on.